What's going on today, sweetheart?
I'm going downtown to help Bob and Sean with their sculptures.
We can't really say what they're working on, though, right?
Yeah, no, it's for a gallery.
Okay. Okay, it's Bob and Sean, our son and his dad. They are downtown and they have an artist studio at the brewery.
Yep.
Right? And Kathy is going down and helping them. What exactly are you doing with them?
They have two pieces they're going to submit to a gallery.
Okay.
And they've already sculpted them. We're now sealing them up. And today I'm going to spend the day sanding.
Okay.
Won't that be fun?
But right now we're going up into town and to prepare for some dinner later. Just got to go do a little bit of shopping. If I spot some cool cars, that's what will happen. Working on the books, we have the Maritime book that just came out, the Undersea book.
The Dive book,
yeah, the Undersea book. That's going to be in a scuba shop hopefully soon, pretty soon, I think.
Millions of scuba shops.
Across the globe.
I didn't contact them yet, but I got email addresses for about 50 scuba shops in Australia.
That'd be cool to have them in Australia.
Yeah.
That'd be really cool. And it'd be especially cool to visit and take all these guys with us.
Dogs too?
No. Not the dogs.
I would say we were good together. Trails will never run forever. Something else is on your mind, like everything that's good in life always comes to an end. We're letting go, drifting apart. There's no use trying to pretend, and I know that it's
Not good news. I always try to refrain from revealing bad news, but sometimes I just can't get around it because things happen. Over the last week or so, we shot a number of things, a number of different episodes. I had about 3 episodes in the can, and I was getting ready to edit, and then all of a sudden there was an update required for the editing software that I'm using. And through that process, I accidentally did something that was the opposite of what it asked me to do. Before I knew it, it was all over. And as a result, this has happened maybe twice in over 800 episodes. The first time wasn't because of this reason, but this one was my fault, and I screwed up royally. And as a result, I lost 3 days worth of awesome footage, including Wheels and Waves with Rob Paulson, the second episode looking at the homes with Eric and Celeste. Just, oh man, it just, it just killed me. It killed me, and it really sucks. And those things do happen, but it's not what happens. It's how you roll with it. So I'm going to make it up to you guys. We got some great things that are coming up, just not today. I'm going to be doing a lot of work. I'm working on a couple of different books with Kathy and for myself. I can't really show what this one is. Can I show what this one is? I can't show you Kathy's book. It's in here. It's really exciting. It's a coloring book of sorts. It's a different kind of book. But I'm also working on the Vintage Trailer Show book, the Vintage Trailers book, and a Rat Rods book. And we're working with a lot of companies. It just seems to be that things are starting to really move, and we have a number of maritime museums, places that sell mermaid stuff, tons and tons of car clubs. They're all starting to really respond, and things are starting to really move. It's very exciting. Plus, I got to hang out with the little tiny lizard. That was really cute, right? So a lot of amazing stuff, and with the idea of not being able to show you guys any cars necessarily out there, I'd like to show you some cars in here. I want you to welcome to the vlog my good friend Jeff Umbau. Jeff is an amazing car designer and illustrator. I'm going to show you guys some of his work. So sorry for the mix-up. It happens from time to time, but we got some more vlogs coming. They're going to be truly awesome. So let me leave you with some great imagery from Mr. Jeff Umbau, and check out his website.